Our cameras were rolling when a rider tumbled from the top of an Argus float in Jefferson Parish on Mardi Gras. Thankfully, that rider stood up just a few minutes later. Now many are questioning why he didn't appear to be wearing a harness. Rachel Handley looked into the rules there. She joins us now live from the Metairie route with more on that. Rachel.
Yeah, Charisse, here in Jefferson Parish, the safety regulations for riders and floats aren't nearly as strict as they are in New Orleans. Now, we're at the corner of Veterans and Causeway, and this is where the float stopped yesterday whenever the man fell off. We talked to witnesses after it happened. They told us that they saw the man run across the top of the float before he pitched over the side and fell to the ground. Now, if Argus had been rolling in New Orleans, that man would have been having to wear a safety harness or a safety belt no matter what. But here in JP, you only have to if you're under 12 years old, if you're standing on something other than the floor of the float, or if you're riding on a float where the safety rail is lower than 40 inches. Jefferson Parish's ordinance also doesn't specify anything about those harnesses. New Orleans has a lot of rules, like they have to be made of a certain material and anchored to the float a certain way. JP's just says safety harnesses. Now, this isn't even common knowledge. We talked to the councilman for this district earlier today, and even he said he didn't know that harnesses weren't mandatory for all riders in Jefferson Parish.
And I'll certainly get on it and make sure that we do get one.
Okay.
We should have an ordinance that requires harnesses.
We also talked with one of the co-captains for the crew of Argus. He declined to be on camera because he says the crew is still looking into exactly what happened. But he did tell us that the crew itself does not have any rules about harnesses for riders beyond what the parish has. In Metairie, Rachel Handley, WWL Louisiana.
Rachel, thank you so much. As you